Pitch your bitches for the room?
No, I don't think I'm good. I mean, I could sit here all day, but I'll leave that to the listeners.
Oh, well, let's talk to our old pal, Mark from Germantown.
What?
What?
Hey, good morning, ladies.
Hey there, pal. Where the hell you been?
What's up there, Cinnamon Cheeks? You doing okay?
I'm heading to work. I'm trying not to miss my exit like Scott.
Yeah, that was bad this morning.
Yeah, he was pinned between tracks. Before you get to your pitch, how are you holding up? Where are you at these days? Last time we talked to you, you were like living in a lean-to behind a building.
You know, as the kids
wouldn't live in there. Just relaxing for a minute. Come on.
You got to be so dramatic there, Nancy.
It's been a minute.
Where you been?
I've been in Germantown, Maryland, living with, I got two girlfriends, actually.
Stop it.
Doing all right.
Okay.
I'm doing good.
Stop it. What do you mean? You're living with two girlfriends?
No, I got a girlfriend, but I shouldn't even say this. I think I'm going to smash my ex. Don't say nothing.
You got to run it back sometimes.
I can't help it, man.
Oh, my God. 2023. Yeah. I want more, Mark.
I want some of that pound cake, man. Come on.
Get a little taste of that cinnamon twist.
Yeah. Well, dude, it was like 13 years. I can't shake that. Come on.
So what's going on, pal? As I said, it's been a minute. What's that pitch or bitch?
My pitch or bitch is every time I go to purchase something anywhere, they want me to round it up. Do you want to round it up? Would you like to round it up?
I don't know who's
getting that freaking cash. I never know.
They tell you. They don't.
They mumble something really quick, and you walk away scratching your head, and you look at your receipt, and you're like, they got me again, them son of a...
Who the hell did I give money to? You want to donate a couple of dollars to sick pets in a hospital for veterans that have cancer, bike services for kitchen? Like, wait, what?
I for whatever reason, it's never just a straight yes for me. I need to hear what it is, and then I decide.
I always immediately hit yes because I don't want the judgmental eyes that I didn't have 63 cents.
I always say no. I never donate.
Really?
I always
I make a judgment call. Like when I go to Petco, it's always pets.
Yeah.
So I'm like, yes, help the pets. If it's anything veterans, I'm like, yes,
polio.
Help the veterans.
Hell no.
And then, I don't know, it goes down from there. But veterans, pets, animals.
Wait
maybe
a minute.
Sometimes kids, cancer is a big one.
Balding gay fish. Yeah, I inevitably, I go, yes, here's my 47 cents. Because I feel like the minute I walk out of the door, they'll go, that cheap mother that I feel like they'll judge.
It adds up. You know, you guys keep donating. You donate a dollar every time.
You know what else adds up? Your karma, your equity.
Okay.
Yeah, wow. It's mostly me making up for a lot of stuff I've
done. I feel like I'm building up something.
Okay.
Oh, God, it's just a cavalcade of old friends.
Hold it up, Metallica!
It's Elliot!
Hey, what's up, guys? You know, Conway West, screw that guy, screw the Kardashians. They are pitch of bitches, and the Kardashians, they are not true.
All right.
There you go.
You got it, man.
Say it better myself.
Conway West. Hate that guy. Let's go to, is it Carol on line three? Carol, love your county.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
How are you doing on a Pitch a Bitch Wednesday?
Carol.
I'm doing fantastic, and I'm ready to bitch.
Go off, queen.
Okay. I am so tired of every time I have to go to the gas station. Unfortunately, I am a smoker. There's a particular gas station.
No way.
I know.
I could never have told.
I don't believe you.
Right?
Unfortunately,
you know, right?
I am a smoker. Every time I gotta go to the gas station.
I gotta reveal something to you fellas.
They can never find a pack of cigarettes I want.
I like the
medium 100 menthol, and I always gotta say down and to the left a little, down and to the left. No, it's not a pack. No, the one, two to the right. Two to the down, over, that's okay, yes.
Thank you.
You have that much trouble, my dear. I'm so sorry for you.
I don't smoke, Carol. What's your pitch?
So anyway, I am so tired of every time I go to the gas station on Dundalk Avenue that there's all these hookers hanging around. Hi, baby, how are you? There's Pimp, hey, baby, you need anything? Then you've got your zombies who are nodding out in the middle of the street, and I have to try to, like, it's an obstacle course to get around all of these people just to get to the gas station.
Yeah.
And it's horrible.
Yeah.
And nothing being done about it.
It
You're
sucks.
Dundalk.
You're Dundalk. I miss Dundalk dearly. Every time I drive through there on the way home or the way here, I do miss living there. Shout out to the Hard Yacht Cafe. Shout out Poplar. But I don't miss that. I don't miss that. Sometimes on Dundalk Ave or Merritt, depending on what time of day you're there, it looks like they're filming a spinoff for The Walking Dead. Now, hold on. You have actual prostitutes hitting on you?
Well, yeah. They'll leave, like, if I have my window cracked, they'll come up to the window. Hi, lady. How you doing? Oh, my God.
Damn.
Take it where you can get it.
Yeah, exactly.